Chargers, thank you so much for all the birthday wishes. I miss you so much. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're working hard for your parents and being good boys and girls. Until I can see you again, here's a high five.
Hey Chargers, you're doing great. Keep up the good work.
Hi Chargers, it's Miss Hogan here. I just wanted to tell everybody that I miss you guys so much and I'm so proud of all the hard work you've been doing. Keep it up, stay safe, and I hope to see you soon.
Hey, you.
Yeah, you.
You're amazing. You got this. I believe in you. Keep up all of your hard work.
Up high, down low, in the middle.
Hi Chargers. Life is tough, but so are you. High five.
Hi Churchville. I've seen all the hard work you've all been doing and I'm so proud of you. So keep working hard, have fun, and I can't wait to see you soon.
Hi Chargers. You guys are doing such a great job of being amazing, being you, and working so hard. We are so proud of you. You rock and you got this. Keep up all of your hard work.
Hello, Churchville Chargers. Happy High Five Friday. This is Mrs. Townsend coming to you from her house.
Churchville friends and family. Cajun and I, he's a little camera shy. Cajun and I just want to say hi and just tell you how great everyone is doing. We miss everybody so much and just can't wait to get back all together. But kids, you got this. Keep reading. Keep doing math facts. Get outside and play. Pet your dog. We'll do this. High five, everybody. High five, Cajun.
Hi, Chargeville Chargers. This is Mrs. Thomas. Keep working hard. Keep going for the gold. You've got this.
Hi, Chargeville. It's Miss Christopher. I hope everyone's doing great. I miss you all so much. And I know you're working so hard at home. Keep up the great work. And remember, each day is a good day for a good day. I miss you guys.
High five. High five. Good job. Keep up the great work, Churchville.
Hi, Chargers. It's Miss Pachaki. I just wanted to tell you that I think you're doing a fabulous job at home with all of the activities that you've been working on. Keep smiling, stay positive, stay happy. We miss you, and I'm going to send you a high five.
Hi, Churchville families. This is Miss Spencer, and I just wanted to let you know that we've got this, and we will see you soon.
We can do this, Churchville. Stay strong.
Hi, Churchville Chargers. It's Mrs. Murray. You've got this, I've got this, and together we've all got this.
Hi, Churchville Chargers. Benson and I are here to wish you a high five.
Hi, Churchville. This is Mrs. Walker, and I'm here to tell you, you all got this.
Hey, Churchville. You guys are doing a great job with all your learning from home. Keep it up. You got this.
Hey, Chargers. We're in this together. We're gonna charge on. I believe in you. We've got this. Chargers, high five.
Hi, Churchill and Miss Hugo. I wanted to say I'm thinking of you. I want you to stay strong and hang in there. High five.
Hi, Churchill Chargers. This is Mrs. Day. We miss you and can't wait to be together again. Remember, keep active, stay strong. We can do this. Yeah.
Hi, boys and girls, it's Mrs. Stom. I'm so proud of all the work you've been doing, and seeing what you've been doing at home has just made my teacher heart so happy. Way to go.
Hi, Chargers, this is Miss Cries. Keep working hard at home. We miss you, but we believe in you, and you've got this.
Chargers, this is Miss Brady. You've got this, we've got this. Keep up the good work, high five.
Hi, Chargers, it's Mrs. Brady. Working hard and going for the goal.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Hi, Chargers. I wanted to share with you something that I do every day is I think about things that I can control. So right now, when things are not so good and we have to stay home and we don't get to go to school and see our teachers and our friends, we can't control that. But what we can control is if we are going to be happy today, or what we're going to eat, or what we are going to learn, or what we are going to read. So I want you to think about all the things that you can control and make it a good day.
Hi,
Hello, Churchville. I just wanted to give a shout out to what an awesome job you're all doing. High five.
Hi, Churchville. It's Mrs. Hunt. And we're here to say that you got this.
Hey, Churchville people. This is Mrs. Schaefer. I just wanted to let you know that I was thinking about you all and missing you all and wanting you to know that I'd like to spread some sunshine and to let you know that we are hashtag in this together.
What's up, Churchville? Just coming in with a little bit of positivity. I hope you guys know how much we believe in you and how much we're all in this together. Stay tough, stay strong, keep working hard. You've got this.
Hey, Churchville Chargers. This is Miss Boyd saying that you can
count on me like 1, 2, 3. I'll be there.
And all of your teachers here at Churchville will be there for you too, rooting for you.
That we miss seeing each of your smiling faces every day, and we're so proud of all the hard work that you are doing at home, and we really believe in you. And tough times never last, but tough people do. We got this.